Weekdays at 4:30 on Fox WCAW. If you're injured in an accident, all you have is one opportunity to go after every dollar you deserve.
I called Hupie and Abraham.
They got me way more than what the insurance company offered.
Lick.
Like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Now, I'm going to tell you what I think. I think that you lost your temper, and I believe that what you were doing was screaming about her, about who she is, and the fact that she was sleeping with your husband, and that she's a... I think that as a result of that, she came over to the car, and she assaulted you first by sticking her head into the car, and you did wallop her with a cuff, and she walloped you. And I think both of you behaved bad. I think you have no business being at an exchange of the children ever again. You're an irritant. And whether you're sleeping with him or not is not my business. Bad enough, she thinks you are because of the things you have done. So I am awarding you on your claim of assault that you want $5,000 for, the grand total of $1. And on your counterclaim, I am awarding you a counterclaim, which you seek $5,000, the grand total of $1. Which now cancels itself out. And I would strongly advise you to think twice. I don't care whether you have $50,000 in medical bills. What I'm telling you is you have no business being an irritant when these two people exchange their children. That's all. We're done.
Because I speak, Mr. Bell, Judge Judy continues in a moment. And on the next Judge Judy. So clever.
The story of the stupid dream.
Why am I in pants on fire?
Others get hostile. How can I tell you that? Judge Judy gets the last word.
They don't keep me here because I'm gorgeous. They keep me here because I'm smart. It's unacceptable for her to slander my character.